Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And good morning, good evening, and good afternoon. Good night. My name is Muhammad Akmal Aizad bin Akwa. And I'm 22 years old. I've studied at UTHM and currently in Bachelor of Real Estate Management with Honours. Okay, what I learned from this degree is there's many subjects that I learned, such as facility management, property management, strata law, and I also learned about business skill. Okay, proceed. About the subject that I like, more importantly, I like property management and facilities management. Why I like that subject? Because I'm expert in managing things. I'm an expert. I can manage anything. Property, facilities, anything about managing, I'm the one. I'm the one, man. Okay. About my opinion of UTHM lecturers, all lecturers help me in doing the tasks they're given. Such as doing a management task, facility task, and financing task. All the lecturers helped me a lot. But my favorite lecturer is Dr. Jalil. He's my supervisor. He helped me a lot. He like my father. Dr. Jalil, if you see this, I love you. I love you, Dr. Jalil. Okay, proceed. What I want to do in 5 years after I'm great with this degree, first of all, I will try hard to get my registered in property management. Property manager, registered in property manager. After that, I will open a firm. My biggest goal is to collect enough money to bring my family to perform haji. That's my goal. So, lastly, my advice for the people who want to join this degree, real estate management in UTHM. First of all, my advice is study hard, don't study smart. No. Study smart, don't study hard. Why? If you study hard, it will burden your brain. If you study smart, it will not burden your brain. Don't take drug and don't be a womanizer. Don't play with woman heart. It's hurt. Peace out.